Liliana Aguilera. I attend the Area Career Center in Hammond, Indiana. I'm participating in HOSA's Health Career Photography. The three occupations I have chosen are a dental assistant, an optometrist, and an orthopedic physician assistant. The very first health career I have before us is a dental assistant. A dental assistant needs an associate's degree and also go to dental assisting school for 10 months. They assist the doctor within procedures. They set out for those procedures and also be giving very attentive care to their patients. They need to have great organization skills and also be attentive. The next occupation I have is an optometrist. They need a bachelor's degree and 4 years of optometry school. They help detect abnormalities and diseases within the eye. They show great interpersonal skills and also very consistent. Lastly, I have an orthopedic physician assistant. They examine abnormalities within the skeleton, muscle, and bone. They need a bachelor's degree and 2 years of clinicals. They are willingness and have great leadership abilities. Overall, the challenges they face is by the patient coming and they take their frustration and anger, and it gets a little exhausting, but yet they care so much in order to provide the best care that they can to be able to perform their daily tasks within their own lives. Another thing is cost-wise. Sometimes going to get their doctorals is just very costly, but it's all for the passion of the health profession. A very neat thing about working in the health field is that you get to explore and learn new things about your own body, and that's very exciting. And then you perform these new qualities that you get to obtain over the years. It's just like passion and love for what you get to do. But overall, I couldn't be more happy than the health professions that I picked. Thank you so much for tuning in to my project, and I hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you.